Father of love, hear our prayer. Help us to know your will and to do it with courage and faith. Accept our offering of ourself, all our thoughts, words, deeds, and suffering. May our life be spent giving you glory. Give us the strength to follow your call so that your truth may live in my heart and bring peace to me and to those I meet. For I believe in your love. Amen. Mother Franziska Lechner, intercede for us. Saint Joseph, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Please remain standing for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please recite the mission statement of St. Joseph Hill Academy.
St. Joseph Hill Academy, a Catholic high school, in keeping with Christian values in the traditions of the Daughters of Divine Charity, seeks to educate and empower young women to be confident, independent thinkers with strong character and leadership qualities who stand ready to meet society's challenges.
The fourth season of Outer Banks just dropped as the stars and fans gathered in Charleston, South Carolina for the premiere. Selena Gomez promoted her Rare Beauty line as she visited Sephora in Soho to kick off the brand's partnership with Sephora for World Mental Health Day.
Stars were seen all dressed up as they hit the red carpet for a Time magazine event. Beyonce made a surprise appearance at the Glamour Women of the Year Awards. Anne Hathaway just confirmed that there will be a third installment to the Princess Diaries franchise.
Gracie Abrams just had two shows in NYC at the Radio City Music Hall for her album The Secret of Us. Taylor Swift donated $5 million to the Hurricane Relief Fund.